Some people have always called me the weak link. Well, those people are morons. Because I have fought toe-to-toe with Randy Orton not once, but twice. And their true weak link, when they beat Randy Orton by count out, would have taken that victory and ran. But for me, that is not good enough. I will not be satisfied until I pin Randy Orton or make him tap out in the middle of this ring. Will I do that tonight? Yes! 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 Yes!
I came out here, Daniel, to tell you straight to your face. Shut up and fight.
Whoa, wasted a little time, and here we go. Bryan and Orton unloading on each other.
Shut up and fight.
And
that's exactly what's happening.
Fight, let's fight.
Yeah, but he hadn't shut up.
It was good at half of it.
And the official trying to get these two guys separated before he rings the bell and officially starts this matchup. And here we go. Bryan and Orton. The rubber match of this series that began last Monday night. And Randy Orton, well, he's showing no compassion early on, and neither's Bryan.
Of course he's not going to show any compassion. He's fed up with Daniel Bryan.
Well, that's what I love about a rubber match. Somebody's gonna come out on top. The other's going to eat crow.
Daniel Bryan obsessed with the fact that he's not a weak link. Wanting to prove that tonight by pinning or forcing Orton to submit. And here comes Orton.
Whoa.
Right after wow. Daniel Bryan wow. With a wicked clothesline.
Daniel Bryan wanted his best. That's what he's getting.
Watch out.
No, here goes Bryan.
Oh. Here comes Bryan. Wait, whoa.
Uh-oh.
Well, and the brawl continues.
These guys just don't like each other.